Everyone considered him the coward of the county. He never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named Tommy, the folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final word my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over. Miss me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't be a week if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have. There's some everyone, Tommy's love for Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove that he was a man. While day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky. The shadowed look was more than he could stand. He reached about the fireplace, took down Daddy's picture. As the shadows fell on Daddy's face, he wrote those words to me. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble. Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up, met him halfway across the road. When Tommy turned his head, hey, look, all yellow's leaving. But you could have heard the pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let them have it all. Then Tommy left the bar room, the Gatlin boy was standing. He said this one to Becky, as he was the last one. Please don't think I'm weak. I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa. Papa, I should hope you understand. Sometimes you got to fight with your man. Everyone considered it